Actress Hina Khan has tested COVID positive. The actress who lost her father recently shared that she is in home quarantine. Hina took to social media to share her health update. Her post read, "In these extremely difficult and challenging times for me and my family, I have tested positive for COVID-19. Following the guidance of my doctors, I have home quarantined myself and taken all necessary precautions." The actress also requested everyone to get tested who came in contact with her. "Requesting everyone who came in contact with me to get themselves tested. All I need is your prayers. Be safe and take care." Recently, Hina Khan shared a note on her Instagram story to inform that she is taking a break from social media and her social media accounts will be handled by her team.